I look forward to exploring Alfheim and not having to fight elves.
Oh? What makes you think that's an option?
They've united, haven't they? What possible reason would they have to attack us?
Sorry to say, but there are still plenty of elves out in the Barrens eager for conflict.
But why? Freyr united them. They fought together at Ragnarok.
For those who have spent their lives in combat, peace is not always an option.
Another piece of Garm's handiwork. Lassa,
Garm's handiwork has been fixed.
Good. I am glad.
Well, how about that?
Atreus would be happy to know we tied up some of his loose ends.
Perhaps we should let Thrasfolgar know.
Perhaps. Hmm.
I'm sure the civilians we're protecting would thank us. Well, thank both of you. Me, they would just point at and scream.
Thank you.
The Temple of Light is certainly gaudier than I remember it.
Aye. I thought it might be why Freyr chose this realm. A change of pace from home. Ragnarok took a brutal toll on them.
They have retreated to mourn the dead, to take stock of their people.
How long will the peace last? Before another incursion into the temple occurs?
I do not know, but... In Asgard, light and dark elf fought as one. I do not think they will forget that.
Limitless. Limitless what? Power? Growth? Ambition? A bit vague, isn't it?
Really?
Alfheim.
Be careful.
I know. I wouldn't try to touch it. Not in a million winters. I'm no fool.
Good.
Good thing we didn't miss this.
Oh, good timing! Remember that thing I said you was gonna wanna see? You better go feast your peepers before it's over. Oh, this is real good for wood. Better for bone.
Wait a bloody moment. Is that
Thor's hammer and his daughter?
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Good for her. Freya, I've always wondered, why was Freya so revered here so quickly upon his first arrival?
Well, to begin with, it wasn't his first arrival. Very few know this, but Freya was one of the earliest visitors to Alfheim, back in the dawn of realm travel.
Oh, a bit before my time. You tell.
We believed for a long time that all the giants had died in the Flood, until one of them appeared in Vanaheim. Her name was Gerd, and she came offering to teach us the secrets of traveling between realms using Bifrost Light.
Not now.
Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not. I would prefer it remain that way.
mind picking up that story about your brother? You mentioned a giant had come to Vanaheim to teach you of the Bifrost.
Yes, Girth. Freyr became immediately infatuated with her. He always yearned to wander, and along came someone who could truly show him how. So, wander they did, exploring the world tree from root to branch. But one day, came time for Girth to wander.
We will continue later.
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. Ah!
Freya, getting back to your brother learning to realm travel. I take it the romance with his teacher ended poorly?
It did for him. Freyr was heartbroken and resolved himself to feat to win her back. He set his aim on the grandest of gestures. He intended to be the first to find the elusive source of Bifrost life. And he succeeded, although quite by accident. Freyr believed he navigated best while fortified by a potent blend of Vanir herbs. When he wandered, he wandered.
Hold. We will finish later.
For the Midgardian refugees. Learning the god they indebted themselves to didn't care for them at all. Such profound betrayal.
Aye. Their homes will not be the only thing they will be rebuilding. Your brother learning to realm travel. You said he fell in love with his teacher.
Yes, Girth. Someone he could wander with as never before.
Old. What is that? The hilt is drawn to the gravestone.
Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
Getting back to your brother learning to realm travel. You said he fell in love with his teacher.
Yes, Girth. Someone he could wander with as never before. So, wander they did, exploring the world tree from root to branch. But one day, it came time for Girth to wander away. Freyr was heartbroken and resolved himself to perform some great feat to win her back.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Freya, getting back to your brother. What did he do to win back Girth? And how did it end up with him being worshipped in Alfheim?
Well, Freyr thought big.
Set that aside for now. Come.
That's some of Cavassier's poetry. Freya, getting back to your brother. What did he do to win back Girth? And how did it end up with him being worshipped in Alfheim?
Well, Freyr thought big. He set his aim on the grandest of gestures. He intended to be the first to find the elusive source of Bifrost light. And he succeeded, although quite by accident. Freyr believed he navigated best while fortified by a potent blend of Vanir herbs. When he wandered, he...
Bifrost light.
By doing what he did best. Wandering around in a veritable herbal stupor. Odd. It looks as though the Light Elf sealed off this section of the Barrens. Why?
Luckily for us, a very considerate goddess has enhanced our magic chisel, and we can unseal it.
My. That is lucky.
The Forbidden Sands lay beyond.
Contested territory, according to Bela. And another storm to endure. Ha!